When you fight for human rights, you don't fight so that you're recognized. The recognition is a bonus. It's something you don't demand, it's something you don't expect. And my mantra is, when I fight for human rights, I fight for my own rights. Because if you stand idle when somebody's rights are being violated, the same violators or people with similar mindset will one day violate your rights.